called Shadow Survival. As you can see here, I've built myself my own house, and we're going to be surviving in it. I have all the resources below. That's it. That's all I've done. So, yeah. I apologize if I do cough a bit in this video. I'm not feeling well. So, well, I'm feeling well, just I'm getting over a cold. Okay, we got our crafting table here. Now, there's going to be another house in this video, in this series, where we're going to have people's names on signs that comment on our videos. And, I'm going to try and build that today. Each video will be around, 9 minutes, 10 minutes? Around that time frame. Alright. So, first things first, let's start getting some more wood. Grab ourselves a chest. We now have our chest and it is open. Okay. Let's grab ourselves a pickaxe. So the objective of this series is really to get to level 70. And then if I get to level 70, I've won the series. If I don't get to level 70, I've lost. You know what? Make that level 50. Level 50 is hard, but not as hard as 70. So let's do 50. So level 50, I've won the series. Even getting to level 30 is challenging enough. This is a hardcore survival, so I'm not even sure if I do die once, I'm dead. So I'm not gonna try any of my risky moves, like digging down, because I love to dig down. Please ignore the background noise. Yeah. Doing this. Okay. Why did I make this? The heck? So let's make ourselves this nice, beautiful stone axe. Ooh, an apple. Good food. Chop down some beautiful trees. So, I am being joined by Swag Boy Herb, as always. He's playing Injustice Ultimate Edition. So, for each video, let's, I guess, get a... how many likes we want. Start off with 2 for the first episode. If we can get more than 2, that's great. 2 is the, the range. Let's try and get 2 likes for this episode of Shadow Survival. Bam. So we have some nice birch wood, which I wish to turn into birch wood planks. And then turn into a birch wood door. From I am playing in 1.8, so that means I have all the new stuff. I also want to try making a slime block. But I'll have to find a slime first. Should make like a magma cube block. Alright, cool. So we have our house. So let's start on the sign-in house. So it's not really going to be a house, guys. It's just really going to be a hole in a dirt wall, I guess. I don't know. I'll make it a house for now. Let's make it over here. It's not going to be very big at first, but if we do get lots of people commenting on our videos, it'll be bigger. If there is no one commenting on our videos, we will just put in other YouTubers that we know or like to watch. So yeah. Start, we gotta build up our house here. Got ourselves a door now, too. Let's craft ourselves a crafting table. And let's put it down in this corner here. And craft the first sign for today. And, we should today's go to. Let's go to Linko Place today. You know what? He's just one of our friends. We'll put him in later. We'll do him and another person. Let's put shout out to Honey Bunches Oats. Okay, so there will be more people hopefully in the future in that house, but let's focus on the world now. So we have most of our stuff. We don't have a furnace yet. It's getting late, so you know what? Before night falls, I have some. Ooh, I'm running out of food. This isn't gonna be good. Skeletons are pretty brutal too, so. Okay. Get myself a stone sword. Oh, look at the sunset. So beautiful. So beautiful. Okay, let's get inside. I don't want to really have a. I want to have a decent house, but I kind of want to have like an underground one. So, let's put a beautiful furnace in here. Let's put our saplings as fuel. I'll just want to burn one piece of charcoal. So yeah. One piece of charcoal is done. And it will turn into this stick and a torch. Alrighty. So let's make the entrance to our underground home over here. Put this in our chest. Alrighty. Entrance over here. And, yeah. Oh crap, how do you build ladders again? Okay, I need more sticks. Okay, so I epically failed at that one. Alright, so our ladder's done. We have just about run out of time here. So join me next time for part 2. Please like and subscribe, and let's get 2 likes for this video of part 1 of Shadow Survival. Okay, bye.